there, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to another video of the Mortal Kombat story. I know I haven't had this done yet, and everybody else is way ahead of me by now, but I'm still uploading anyway. You know why? Because I need videos. I don't feel like editing that. So, here we go. We're on Chapter 6, War on the Home Front. And, let's see what happens, because it's been pretty interesting so far. Let's dive right in.
Your heart has hardened, Kotal.
Blame yourself for the Elder God's deaths, Raiden. Your actions have irrevocably altered Kronika's golden balance of light and dark. Shinnok's decapitation was the capstone.
You are a paragon of virtue. You should wish evil vanquished.
I abide my mother's will.
You were begotten by Kronika.
As was my brother, Shinnok. Darkness to my light. Nature demands equilibrium. Balance is perfection. You have stepped up, made that balance impossible. That's why the new era holds no place for you.
You will not succeed.
Kotal Kahn is captured, Raiden. The combined might of Outworld and the Netherrealm will keep your forces at bay, while my mother finishes her work.
Do not underestimate Earthrealm's warriors.
You are right to have been fond of these mortals. They were good souls.
Man, these arms are an upgrade. It'll be payback time next time I see Ermac.
Oh, I made sure he got his.
I imagine future me is out kicking ass with these right now.
Cassie told you that future you spent time as a revenant, yeah?
Sounded horrible. Can't imagine becoming Shinnok's puppet. But she says I come back from it.
The experience haunted Dad. But then he... you... met Mom. She brought you back to life.
Love of a good woman. Like the sound of that.
She was Dad's everything. She died last year. Ever since Dad stayed on the farm, he feels safer there.
Here's how you access incoming reports. Swipe here to cross-check them with past reports. The software can suss out the deltas.
Now that's progress.
They're just going, oh, hey, girl.
So, a merry Lieutenant Princess over there. Always had a thing for blondes. Ever since Susie DiNardo. Take it from me. You didn't miss much. That woman over there, she's the real deal.
Oh, I got eyes, brother. As younger you, I solemnly swear to tap that at the earliest opportunity.
That was bold.
What? It's our destiny.
Sleep with that guy who's your father. I can't believe I just said that.
Look, my dad isn't the Johnny you know. He grew up. I like to think you rubbed off on him. As a kid, I looked up to both of you.
My dad, Your grandfather was my hero. Called me Private Pumpkin.
Huh. That's what you called me. We should get back to work.
Yeah, that was completely not awkward.
ID verified. General Sonya Blade.
General Blade? Dad would be proud.
Untwist your panties, older me. I'm a star. This is a military operation, not a movie set. I'm only the best fighter here, but your daughter's got me sitting at the kids' table. Our daughter is CEO. A little humility might earn her respect. Dad always said, hungry people eat lunch, humble people serve it. Dad was an asshole. Hollywood made us an even bigger one.
That's his past self. So he should have known that he would have another pair.
Fight.
Oh. So Superman face that. Oh. Oh, chill out, chill out. What was that? Okay, that was dope. Okay, I feel like this is a... Yep. That was square, triangle, circle. Without me looking at the move list, too. I'm low-key kind of proud of myself. Nutshot. That was so stupid.
An old man just kicked your ass. Get lucky.
You left me behind?
Excuse me?
My final mission.
How did you...
Shit. No, I'm not doing this. Not now. Not with you. Damn it, Cassie. You abandoned me?
To save the company. That was my order.
Who the hell gave you that order?
You did. Read the full report, Lieutenant.
Oh, she just sassed her mother.
Go to condition red!
We're under attack! Repeat, we're under attack!
Yippee-ki-yay, right? Follow my lead.
Ah. There better be something useful in those crates for them to put up a barricade thing that that's actually going to do something. And why does she get armor? It's clearly her mother. Now, let's see how long it's going to take before they start running out of ammo.
Texas boy like Aaron Black in bed with the Black Dragon. Older you works for Kotal Kahn. He's one of the good guys, kinda.
When I pick sides, I pick a winner. Every time.
All right, Mr. Black. Let me actually see this move list though. I wonder what this does. Really had to bust out the super like that, my guy. Alright. Let me see the special moves too. Mime time. Straight force ball, pistol, nut punch, flippy kick. Well, that's what I get for trying to be fancy. Let me just take a look at that real quick one more time. Shadow kick. Awkward. And hold on. Oh, that's gonna be way too long. I really need to start paying attention to these health bars.
Shows poorly. Cassie! Sonya!
In a room full of dead bodies, she's the only one not mangled.
Breathe, kiddo.
Or dead. Where were y'all?
They took Mom. Sonya.
I'll get her. Can we find out where they've gone?
Tarmac B.
On it. Keep her safe.
guns. Tanks. Oh. That is a tank. He got dreads, so NCAA would make him the fastest player in the game. Just saying. What's that tech in the background doing?
You won't be online long enough for your friends to make it, Tinhead.
Johnny Cage. Cyrax defeated you when you were younger and stronger. As I am his superior, I am yours.
You're forgetting the time I beat Shinnok mano a mano. Oh, wait. You were dead when that happened.
Ooh.
Fight.
What does that do? Okay, I low-key deserve that. Okay, so that's like his prairie. Oh god, no, I can't lose. Okay, there we go.
Not my contract.
Come on. I want that move to work so badly. Come on. And that's how you finish it. I mean, not really, but could have been better.
Who's next?
I'm next. Hollywood.
Back me wasn't bad enough.
Oh, it gets bloody worse. Sonya and your little girl, they're gonna die right in front of your face.
Fight.
Oh, wow. Did he really catch me with a super? I'm low-key disappointed in myself. Okay, my first loss with Johnny Cage. I can't complain.
They're gonna die right in front of your face.
Why not just kill him now? Oh, that was just stupid. So annoying. What? What? That was not something. That wasn't stupid. That's some BS at all.
No one. Well, well. Got ourselves a full-on generation swap here. Think so. Between Ninja Mime and Lady Liberty, we've got all the leverage. We're leaving. Get my lesser half.
And the base?
Taken care of.
Now, where are those turrets in the background for if they just never do anything? Them drones were just pointing at people. That one's one of them tracking bullets. Yep.
Let's go get them.
Anyone else hear that beeping?
Have I arrived too late?
You're back in the nick of time.
That's what I call a miracle.
Yeah, Raiden. Thanks.
Raiden.
Grandmaster Hasashi, I humbly request the Shirai Ryu's hospitality. My Sky Temple has been compromised. There is no safer place for us to gather.
Lord Raiden, welcome to the Fire Garden.
The Elder Gods are gone? Shinnok is Kronika's son? No wonder she sent the Black Dragon after me and Dad. We both kicked his ass.
It is not vengeance that drives Kronika. She restarts history to balance light and dark among the realms.
What can we do, Lord Raiden?
Gather Earthrealm's forces. But that effort will be for naught if Kotal Kahn's armies cannot join us. Cetrion informed me that Shao Kahn has captured Kotal Kahn. We must spare no effort to free him.
Kung Lao and I will go. We will rendezvous with Princess Kitana.
Thank you both. May the Elder Gods protect... May you return...